locals, particularly the women folk of the Heirangoithong area, sophisticated a truckload of tobacco products coming from Mayang-Imphal and burnt it down. Well, the driver was later handed over to the local police for further necessary action. The vehicle too has been seized. It is worth mentioning that tobacco products have been banned in Manipur by the state government since a few years back.
Just